And Aisha Khanum, who joins us from Bangalore for more details on that story. Now, Aisha, what is the latest now? Is this going to be, how difficult is this going to be for Yediyurappa, perhaps an uphill task to get back to the main fold the way he's come out openly, good praises for Modi? Will that bear any results?
Yes, absolutely. The meetings are on for this merger in the BJP, but right now the meeting that is being held here right behind me at the KJP office where Yediyurappa is addressing his workers, and many workers are coming forward with their opinion, and many KJP workers are of the opinion that the KJP should not merge with BJP. And right now I have with me a copy of the resolution which is likely to be passed after